Paid for zipping across Atlanta on an e-bike. City Council voted to invest $1 million into a unique rebate program. We first told you about this last month. The goal here is to give people up to $2,000 for using the eco-friendly vehicles. You can find more about how you can qualify for the rebate on our Atlanta News First website or free app. Also, the e-bike must be bought at a participating local bike shop.